Have you played Titanfall 2?
Yes. Yes. And, you know, in the beginning, we thought it was going to be Titanfall 3. And so my character, the original Lifeline, she looked like Lisa Left Eye from TLC. So the running joke, if you've heard me sing it, it was like, don't go chasing Titanfall. And so we would keep singing that. And then they told us, oh, it's actually not going to be Titanfall. It's going to be called Apex. And it's actually, we're not going to advertise it. We're just going to drop it, and we hope people like it, which is usually code in our industry for your game is getting shelved. It was nice working with you. And so they said it was going to come out in January, and it came and went, nothing. And I thought, it's not even going to come out. And then I got an email at 1 o'clock in the afternoon on, I think, February the 4th, 2019. And the casting director said, would you tweet about it? So we have to go online to find final pictures of our characters. So I went online to find a picture of Lifeline, because we get to see the initial animation, but we don't know what it looks like to in the final, and we don't know who else is in the game. So I'm going online, I'm like, oh my gosh, Roger Craig Smith, oh my gosh, you know, J.B. Blanc, and then, oh my gosh, 10 million people are playing this game, you know, 50 million people. So it was really amazing.